good morning children. How are you? I hope we are all fine. Last class regarding chess, I told the movement of the pawns and what are the basic things regarding chess I told. And today I am going to tell another three important powers. This is called a rook, this is called a knight, this is called a bishop. These three are very important powers. Today I am going to tell regarding these three powers. While going to the three powers, briefly I will go for the last 1-2 minutes. This chess is a mind game. It consists of 64 squares and 16 whites and 16 blacks, 8 pawns and 2 rooks, 2 knights, 2 bishops, 1 minister and 1 king. And the same black, 2 rooks and 2 knights and 2 bishops and 1 queen or minister and 1 king. And 8 pawns of black. Now the pawn will make a move 2 steps forward and kills in a cross step method. This is what important. Otherwise, make 1 step forward and kills in a cross. Like this, if the pawn reaches here, he will get the minister power. These are all the things last time I told. Now this mind game, one of concentration will improve, and most probably the game, especially for chess, you will get the memory. What memory means? When you are going 1 step forward, at the power, your power may kill, and your step should be a formal, and you should always think about other people, chessmen, and make a forward. That is what concentrate other people, chessmen, and how they are moving, and how, why we are moving. These are the main important. Let us go for the rook. Rook will go vertically, horizontally, it goes. If the coin is there, friend, it will not move. If the coin is there, it will not move, it will not jump. If the coin is forward movement, then it will go vertically and horizontally, and wherever the coin is there, it will kill. Suppose if it is there, it kills. In meanwhile, it is there, it cannot kill, it cannot go and kill. If it is not there, it go and kills straight away. Suppose one more coin is there, it will kill. Okay, one more coin is there, kill. Okay, suppose you hit there and you bring here and it comes, you again kill. Suppose it is here, it kills like this. Suppose it is here, it kills straight. It kills straight. Horizontal and vertical. These are also very, 2 rooks will be there. These are the very, very important for the movement of the chess. And this is a good power. And if you are losing this 2 elephant, you are just 2 legs as broken like that, you think. See, regarding this chess, many important powers are there. And you are protect your powers. Suppose this rook gone, your maximum power is going to, and this is the danger for the king. King may get checkmate to check to other opponent team. Two people will play, no? His advantage for him, suppose it can't win, he will get the advantage. Now coming back to the knight. Knight is very important. It takes 3 steps forward. It will jump obstacles. Suppose it jumps, see rook, it will not go forward unless the coin moves. But only remaining all kinds will not move, except these 2 horses will make obstacles. Struggles are there in front of object or anything, it will jump. 1, 2, 3, it goes front. Again, it is there also, again it will come back. It goes like this also. 1, 2, 3 steps. See, first one, it is here. 1, 2, 3 steps. Suppose here, no, one more thing is there. Again, like this also it will go. 1, 2, 3, it will jump. You must count from here. 1, 2, 3. Suppose here it won't go. 1, 2, 3. Here it won't go. 1, 2, 3, it will go. Here it won't go. 1, 2, 3. This is all L shape. See, anywhere L shape. See, L. Here L. Here L. L shape. L shape. L shape. L shape. L shape. L shape. This is also L. Can you remember? This is also L. 1, 2, 3. Here also it will go. It is a confusion master of the game. Most probably grandmasters and other people, they will play with the help of knight, because knight movement is different than other movement. Why? Because people never think it is forward or backward. It will jump and kill me. That is what most basically people, other opponent will not think about the knight. It will jump. Jumping will not think other people, and automatically other people coin will lose. That is what these two knights are very important to make jump forward. And some people without the pawn movement, they will make a move and kills them. Somebody means it will kill. Suppose here means it will kill. Suppose here means 1, 2, 3 it will kill. Suppose here is the 1, 2, 3 it comes. Here it is the 1, 2, 3 it kills. Suppose anywhere, see. Here it is the means, see. 1, 2, 3 it kills. 1, 2, 3 it kills. 1, 2, 3 it kills. 1, 2, 3. Both the sides you can kill the guy. See. Suppose here 1, 1, 2. No sir, I will keep here. It will also kill. Now the king checkmate also. We make like this. It is backhand. Okay. This is what very important for knight. Coming back to this class, the bishop. Bishop is the just for a mask type. Long this one will be there, and two bishops, and here two bishops, and two bishops. Bishop will go always cross, but will not jump. Will not jump. Suppose here the coin says that this will make a move, but it will not move. You should make first pawn pen, and you should make it. See, it will make always cross. Now white is there, no? It goes only white. It goes only white. It goes only white. White is there, only white only should go. That is why. It cannot be black. Suppose, see, black is a black. So yeah, I am telling, that's why. Suppose this is white, no? It going forward, straight it won't go, only cross. If it is there here, see, I make this coin forward. If I want to make a move, it should go forward. Then this should go to only cross now, only white. See. Now here, see, it will not move again. Now it goes like this. Suppose here it is their coin, here it is their coin, it can be killed like this. See, it can be killed like this. Suppose here it is the side of this. Suppose here it is the, it kill this in the side mode. Suppose it is the one step of the kills. So only white only it goes. See, it cannot go to black, only sides. Okay, anywhere, any of the cards. See, yes. This is what very important, my friends, and one of the important role will take but the bishops, and the next class, and we'll complete another these two powers, and we'll have complete one time game, and we'll finish our chess, and we'll go for one more game. Good children, have a nice day. Take care about yourself. Bye bye. Thank you.